Hello and welcome to today's virtual senior day. Once again, Roger Williams University and the Hawks Athletics Department would like to congratulate its senior student athletes on all of their accomplishments in their time in Bristol. Today, we would like to honor the three senior members of the Roger Williams field hockey program. Our first senior is Leah Peterson from Nipmuc Regional High School in Upton, Massachusetts. The captain is in her fourth year playing as a forward for Roger Williams. In her career, Peterson has played in 57 total games with 26 starts. She was a strong contributor right out of the gates as a freshman for the Hawks, appearing in 17 games with 4 starts. She finished second on the roster with 10 points on 4 goals and a pair of assists. Her 4 goals tied her for second most on the team in that category, while her 2 assists were tied for third. She finished that season strong as well, finding the net 4 times over the final 3 games, including a pair against Endicott. As a sophomore, Leah played in 18 games with 14 starts. She notched 9 points on the year. She scored 3 goals, including a game winner against UMass Dartmouth that season. She also added a trio of assists, a total that was tied for second on the Hawks. In addition, off the field, she was named to the Commonwealth Coast Conference All-Academic Team. Peterson appeared in all 22 games as a junior, starting in 8 of them. She posted 3 points on the year, all of them assists. One of those setups led to a Hawks game winner against Eastern Connecticut State. She also continued to thrive off the field, being named not only to the CCC All-Academic Team, but the NFHCA Division III National Academic Team. Recently, Leah was named to the CCC All-Academic Team for the fall for the 3rd time in her career. Leah will complete her degree in biology this semester. Emma Stevens hails from Nauset Regional High School in Brewster, Massachusetts. The midfielder has played in 40 career games, including 35 starts across her 4 seasons in Bristol. As a freshman, Stevens played and started in all 17 games for the Hawks, posting 4 points. She scored 1 goal on the year while adding a pair of assists, a number that was tied for 3rd most on the roster. Emma was limited by injuries in her second season, appearing in just 6 games with 5 starts. However, she still had 1 assist and a shot on goal on the year. Better health led to a breakout season as a junior, when Stevens recorded 13 points across 17 games, including 13 starts. Her 13 points and 6 goals on the season were both the 5th most on the team, while she also added 1 assist on the year. She scored a pair of goals against Nichols that season, but that wasn't even her biggest score of the year, as she found the back of the net for a game winner against Fitchburg State. Emma will receive a marine biology degree this May. A product of Opponquit High School and Lakefield, Massachusetts, Erica Schlegater is a 4th year member of the Hawks defensive line. She was named a team captain as a senior. Schlegater joined the team as a walk-on in her freshman year and appeared in 2 games on the season. However, she emerged as a reliable defender for RWU in her second season. Erica played in 19 games, including 16 starts for the Hawks, and fired her lone career shot on goal that season. Off the field, she earned a spot on the CCC All-Academic Team for the first time. As a junior, Schlegater was limited to just 6 games and 2 starts due to injury. However, she was again named to the CCC All-Academic Team for the fall, in addition to making the NFHCA Division III National Academic Team. Her coaches said, "Erica's attention to detail is critical to our team's success, while her maturity and commitment to the standards of preparation is top-notch," and adding that she has played a major role in elevating the team's standard of performance. This May, Erica will receive a degree in accounting. Once again, Roger Williams University and the Hawks Athletics Department would like to congratulate Leah, Emma, and Erica on all of their accomplishments in their time in Bristol, and wish them all of the best in their future endeavors.